Who was that?
That was the lady that the first interviewed. That lives across the street. Both father and son were in hospital condition. It happened this afternoon at a home near.
Our news tonight, Sylvia Corkill joins us live now with how the two are doing. Sylvia? Amanda Kelly, while we know the little boy was transferred here, we're told that he did suffer serious injury. However, witnesses tell us they did not appear to be life-threatening.
As soon as I got out of my vehicle, I heard the man screaming for help.
Danger and chaos in a normally quiet neighborhood.
I was very shocked. It was
conspiracy. Oh my God.
A toddler and an adult had to be attacked by a pit bull.
Oh my God!
In a moment.
No, hold on. Wait. There may be more.
I need help. Somebody please help.
She ran over and found the man wrestling a 50-pound pit bull away from his 2-year-old son.
The father was doing, you know, everything he could to protect his son to keep that animal contained.
But the boy bloody, screaming, and crying, Roberts carried him out of harm's way.
I was just trying to console the child.
I'm already in text.
All police aren't sure why the dog attacked. Roberts says the dog appeared vicious, putting up a fight until it was taken away by animal control.
He was definitely arresting the dog a lot.
Police believe the dog belonged to visiting family members. Witnesses say the attack happened in the backyard before spilling onto the front lawn.
All right.